Faith, Mrs. Nagy here, reporting live from, you guessed it, Brook Park, Ohio, from my house, where I have been for days and days and days and days, where you have been in your house for days and days and days. The weather today is going to be only a high of 47, a little colder than we've had the last few days, a chance of AM showers, and they're saying it could be kind of windy later this afternoon. Today's holidays are you ready for this? National Empanada Day. And today is also Passover. On this day in 1983, in front of a live audience of 20 tourists, David Copperfield makes the Statue of Liberty disappear. Now, if you're curious about this and what happened, there is a YouTube video on my Google Classroom that you can go to if you haven't joined yet. The codes are on the Grindstone webpage, but you can go to my Google Classroom and watch the YouTube video to see how what this looked like and what he did. Today's announcements. Today is Workspace Wednesday. Show off your home learning or teaching space.
This is my at-home workspace. As you can see, it's not very big. And I have a pillow on my chair because my back hurts. And I have two computers and my goldfish crackers.
Tomorrow is Thoughtful Thursday. Do something kind or thoughtful for somebody. Do something kind or thoughtful for somebody. A reminder from your teachers. So this week on your Google Classroom, it's looked a little bit different. All of your teachers have a Google slide with your week's assignments on it. It's maybe called the lesson plan template or the week's assignments. You need to be clicking on that and you need to be reading it carefully. I have some shout outs today from Grayson Grove. He wants to send a shout out to Mrs. Muha, Ms. Shaheen, and Mrs. Tyson. Now it's time for a word from our special guest.
Hi friends, it's Mrs. Graham with an important message about perseverance. Being that perseverance is our character trait this month, I found this perfect poem that might send a really good message for you as well as mom and dad. I know it can be a little frustrating, especially earlier this week as we were working our way in Google Classrooms through a new learning template. I hope as you continue to do so, it gets easier and easier because that's what perseverance is. Don't give up. Keep going on those challenges and move forward. This poem is called Perseverance Pays and it is by the lovable poet. I can, I can, I can, I can. I can, I can, I must. Oh no, did I get that wrong again? Okay, okay, I'll try once more. But sometimes I don't know what for. Listen, brain. I can, I can, I can, I can. I can, I can, I must. Ouch, I hurt my head and my heart. Do I have to keep going when I'm falling apart? Okay, you say perseverance pays. In how many ways? For how many days? Oh, you mean I should never give up? Never, ever? I see. You're not giving up on me. You have perseverance. So boys and girls, I'm not giving up on you. Don't give up on yourselves. Moms and dads, don't give up. We're going to make it through this. We are tight and strong. Have a great day, everybody.
All right, I have a joke for you today. It's been submitted by first grader Ryan Liggett. I have a joke for you today. But I can't tell you because it's too cheesy. I have to tell you, I really laughed when I read that one on Dojo when they submitted it. I thought, oh, that one is a great one. It's got to go in my announcements. All right, the guess who from yesterday was either a first or second grade teacher. We had a lot of guesses for Mrs. Van Gelder. It wasn't her. It was Mrs. Carlson. All right, look for today's guess who. Have an amazing Wacky Wild Wednesday, and I will see you tomorrow.
You got a way to keep me on your side. You give me cause for love that I can't hide. For you, I know I'd even try to turn the tide.